Yes, my name is Edsel Ford, and I'm with the Ford Motor Company in Dearborn, Michigan. We're in Homestead, Florida for the Ford Championship weekend. We're here for truck racing for the nationwide race, which is here today, and then the Sprint Cup race, which is tomorrow. As a matter of fact, Ford is in all series. We use the F-150 in the truck series. We introduced the Mustang in the nationwide series just last year. And of course, this is the brand new 2013 Fusion, which we will introduce in Daytona in February of next year. We have worked very diligently with NASCAR and the other manufacturers, because it was our belief that the current cars that you see today really don't look very much like the counterparts that Ford dealers and other manufacturers sell in their dealerships. So we talked with NASCAR and the other automobile manufacturers, and this Fusion, I think, looks more like a stock car than the previous model did. And I will tell you, the NASCAR has been very good with us, and we've gotten the front end we want. We've gotten a lot of the body side. And if you looked at the tail lamps, you'd see tail lamps that look very much like the current Fusion that we're gonna sell in our Ford dealerships. So all in all, we think the fans will feel a lot better about this car, because they'll say, oh yes, that looks like the Fusion that I can buy in a Ford dealer. NASCAR racing fans are as loyal a customer as one can find. And we find that doing our research that NASCAR customers that are also Ford customers are very loyal. They're very loyal to NASCAR. They're very loyal to Ford Motor Company. So primarily, that's why we do what we do on a day like today here in Homestead, Florida. And that's because we think racing is a very good loyalty builder. And my father once said many, many years ago, if you win on Sunday, you could sell on Monday. And I think we still believe that today, even though he said it 40 years ago.